A native of Maplewood, Minnesota, Robb Quinlan played first base for the Golden Gophers from 1996 to 1999, and was a three-time first-team All-Big Ten selection, ending his career as the Big Ten's all-time hits leader with 345. In addition to his 345 career hits, Quinlan also established Minnesota career records for at-bats, runs batted in, doubles, home runs, and total bases. Quinlan was drafted in the 33rd round following his junior season, but returned to play for the Gophers as a senior. He was then taken by the Anaheim Angels in the 10th round of the 1999 draft and was a backup corner infielder and outfielder with the Angels from 2003 through 2010. Quinlan, who served as a volunteer coach for the Gophers during the final month of the 2011 season, currently lives in Plymouth with his wife, Amanda.